There's nothing more beautiful, by the way, than being in a marriage with a woman that you love. You know, the Prophet ﷺ, how he described Khadija radiallahu anha, her love was a provision. It's a beautiful thing. Like, why would you want to deprive yourself of that just because you're scared? Well, guess what? If you don't allow yourself to love a woman, you're still going to have to pay a price, and that price is called being lonely and miserable. So take that leap and don't deprive yourself of it. Just be smarter, that's all. Just be smart.